look familiar. Yeah. Home with me. If I cut you, do you not bleed? Aren't very good at following directions. You weren't supposed to lower the lift until after I was dead. Which one of you bozos likes to throw kegs? Huh? Was it you? Someone in the future. But is it big enough? Couldn't have happened to a nicer bunch of guys.
lock him in. Close the doors.
You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan. Who am I? I'm Deadpool. The merc with the mouth. Seriously, don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge on you, clown. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget to keep the secret Canadian military science lab. Killing. And more killing. And more killing. Technically, the killing never really stopped. And that brings us to the present. Go along! Okay, all done with the killing. What now?
Follow me. Naughty boy.
Never speak of this.
What treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders.
Oh, babe, where are you going?
A better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic. Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free its soul.
Take this!
Why? Dad, baby, maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry, as am I. Follow.
Excuse me. Why am I doing this? Gotta get back to the light.
We have arrived. The spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed carefully, my love. You will be tested.
Nice play, High Moon.
Consider this level Deadpool approved! Mustard with that? Avast, his booty. Yar, yar again.